Braun Strowman truly is a monster among men, as Byron pointed out. Even on the rare occasion he's outsized, I'd say it's Strowman's physical ferocity that makes him truly unstoppable.
I couldn't agree more, Cole. Just go back and look at what Strowman was able to do against the taller Big Show. I mean, at one point, Strowman threw Show right through a steel cage.
Him down
in a major way too,
and he's heading back in.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Close quarters.
Harsh impact.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Ooh, what impact. There it is.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Here we go.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
And here's the monster among men. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam. I'm not sure how much he has left.
What a slam, Michael.
Incredible striking combination.
As you may remember, Kurt Angle actually fired Braun Strowman back in January of 2018. And guys, I can't help but wonder how different the WWE landscape would be if that firing actually stuck.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
On the topic of Strowman's temporary firing, I could think of more than a few superstars who wished it stuck. Kane and The Bar immediately come to mind, considering what he did to them at the Royal Rumble and WrestleMania, respectively.
I don't disagree, Saxton, but let's be honest. The true highlight from Strowman's firing was when he launched Michael Cole off the Raw stage like a lawn dart.
That was kind of funny.
Shut up.
Going for the neck breaker.
Victory is on the horizon.
Look at that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Beautiful technique.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Braun Strowman is taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
He has got to do something quick.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. I think we know what this is.
Nasty drop.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Penny in predicament. One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
This is amazing.
Look at this. Nope. Reverses it. What a stomp.
Good grief.
The end may be near, folks.
big knee and right between the shoulder blades.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Real close, too close for comfort.
Can you believe this?
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
One, two.
Too close for comfort.
What a match.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, nasty impact.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Going for the cover. One. Braun Strowman kicks out easily.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Going for it all here.
Battling to get the upper hand.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Uh-oh, watch out!
There's a pin now. One, two. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Look out!
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
I think this is the beginning of the...
Oof!
Wow, what a gritty performance.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this. Trap the arm.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
This is it.
Do what you got to do to maintain the advantage. A long way down. That should do it.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two. Three.
And we have our winners.